Yeah, YouTube, this is how you can identify a gold-filled watch. We can see clearly the base metal and the thick layer of gold that is worn away.